RIDC has a unique position in the region with its portfolio of buildings, ranging from spaces that can be 500 or 1,000 square feet for startup companies, and going all the way up to our largest tenant has over 500,000 square feet. And most recently, just renovated some space for Tactile, a really important and interesting company that's growing very quickly in our region and bringing a very unique product to market.
Tactile is one of the world's leading manufacturers of ultra-high performance concrete. Specifically, our core business is in building facades and innovative building solutions. Our original factory was actually in Glenshaw, which is in the Butler Valley, but we outgrew it more rapidly than expected and moved into Keystone Commons starting early last summer. The RIDC absolutely made our lives easier in terms of coordinating their part of the project, taking care of the infrastructure coming into the building, accommodating specific needs from load on the floor. We have a lot of very heavy equipment that required reinforcement in specific areas of the floor, through to power and water coming into the building, trench work for containing wet processes, the amount of lighting we needed. Since we're doing highly detailed projects, we required very high level of light on the factory floor and daylighting energy efficiency. So every step of the way they were there with us, which they took the burden of, so we could concentrate on the equipment design and secondary infrastructure. So huge benefit. We are seeing huge gains already from the move into this facility and our partnership with the RIDC. We are looking to triple our previous year's production this year, and there's absolutely no way we could have done that without the efficiencies we've gained from the systems we were able to put into this building specifically. We have been able to consolidate our operations, which is a massive benefit to us. We've had a lot of conversations with the RIDC, not just about where we are now and our needs right now, but what our needs look like in the future and how they can help to accommodate those needs, from office space to additional manufacturing space, or if we have specific manufacturing requirements. So we look at that as very much a long-term partnership.